He knows.
These men.
Okay.
Going for my brother.
I don't know if this is even going to get views or not. I've never really gone live on this channel before. But we'll see what happens. I just figure that I'd do like a live stream and talk about movies and stuff, man. So right now I'm watching some Peaky Blinders scenes. What's up, Viper? Oh my god. What the heck? Viper, what are you doing here? Go away, JK. Viper, do you have any movie trailers that you want to watch? What's up, Zacharuni? Oh my gosh. How are you guys? Anyone have any like suggestions for movie trailers that you want to watch or like scenes from movies? What's up, Kat? Hey, Jakey boy, Seth. Dang, some of you guys are not mods. I gotta make some of you guys mods. There. I'll make Zacharuni a mod too. I'm not on here very often, but hey. I can't say I was just about to go out to dinner. Okay, Zach, have a good dinner. Watch the trailer for Ashes of Eden. Are you joking, Viper? Really, Janky Boy? No. You really want to watch that, Viper? Why?
It's a fucking decoy!
Bring the car out now!
Why do you want to watch the trailer for Ashes? What the heck, man? Why? Do you actually want to? Anyone have any Arthur! Suggestions for like movie trailers to watch?
Arthur.
Alright, fine.
They're not here for you. Arthur, they're not here for you. It must be Michael.
Alright, here's Ashes of Eden. And do the other movies you're into. Surrender took its trailer down, I don't know why.
I was just wondering.
Okay, here's Ashes of Eden.
I'm younger.
Thanks for the two likes.
Where's the mom?
Bad Batch?
You.
No, I've never even heard of that. Next up.
Only me.
We'll check that one out next. I'll pin it so I remember.
So I can walk around.
Nice, Seth.
Invisible.
You guys all saw this movie, didn't you? Okay, Janky boy. I mean, it's a good movie. It's not bad. It's got its good moments and its bad moments, I would say.
Overjoyed, his father ran to him.
For another time, the trailer
did,
two times in a row.
Proclaimed,
oh my gosh.
My son, who was once dead, but now is alive.
I wonder if this will get new people in my streams. Like, new people will show up. Because it's not gaming, it's about movies.
Oh man, I just got out. Come on.
Apart from their second season releasing soon. Their last episode comes out this Friday.
It's going to be better.
Second Carlos Fuentes.
Season in Disney Plus. Really, Kat? Off to check it out. Hey, Team Western. I guess it's a TV show. Hey, Mesh. Bad Batch is a TV show. We're going to watch the trailer after this.
Where is it?
This is my movie.
Where's what?
I'm talking through it because I've seen it.
It's probably better. I don't tell you.
Viper wanted to watch it.
LOL.
Where'd you get it?
How's it going, Mesh? So that's. That's Carlucci Wyant. That's Melissa Anschutz. That guy in the background right there, that's Shane Hagedorn. He directed the movie. She is an actress from Michigan. She's really talented. And he is in New York. And he's starred in a lot of movies and a lot of TV shows. He was in a soap opera called Young and the Restless for a long time.
He's perfectly fine.
And it's Carlucci Wyant. He's really cool.
Oh, my partner, get out!
That kid, his real name is Drew Wise, and he played my younger brother. He's like super tall now. He's like 6'2". He's got a girlfriend. It's so weird.
Well, you know what? You will never see me again.
That guy is a douchebag. We don't talk about him.
Just like Dad.
Look, I love you.
He's still my son.
I'm letting get him.
But I'm still a cop. Life isn't
always what it's promised. The singer of this is, his name is Jerome. Not Eminem. It sounds like Eminem. You're famous. What's up? How's it going? Before the Hobbit. I'm gonna call you Hobbit. That was DJ Perry. Yeah. What a. Yeah, we could be. We don't have to be family friendly here, you guys. If you're not, you don't have to be. I don't plan on making this channel for kids, so if you want to curse, go for it. Don't do it obnoxiously, obviously, but, like, I don't care that much. Okay, so, Bad Batch. Let's check that out. Bad Batch trailer. Okay, this was from Kat. If anyone else has any other suggestions, let me know. Is this it? Right here? Oh, yeah, this would be it. Okay, I'm gonna watch this.
A test is
got a big
order.
No-no word? Uh-oh.
Five enhanced clones?
So it's an anime.
More capable than an army.
Animation.
Yet they exhibit a...
It's on Disney Plus, Kat.
...level of disobedience in disregard for orders.
That was cool. Oh, wow.
What else you got? Give me more!
This is a show? Should be May 4th.
Our squad's nothing but trouble. But we get the job done.
Nice. But we get the job done. Comes the original series. Oh, okay, it is a series.
You know who we are.
Hunter?
Let's go.
Echo?
Hyperdrive's on.
Echo?
Tick?
Prepping to jump.
Nice, Kat.
Ricken?
Let's blow something up.
Now, is it made for kids? Or is it... I mean, obviously not, because Star Wars is such a... There's such a big fan base with Star Wars that I would assume it's probably mostly adults that watch this, actually. Doesn't seem like it's made for kids, though.
Yeah,
mainly family, maybe like a family thing.
We're all you need.
Okay, Viper. Let me pin that.
I want Clone Force 99.
Found I'm pinning messages for what's
the
next.
The galaxy's a dangerous place to be.
Wentworth Prison.
We need to get out of here.
Team Wester, can you remind me of that?
What do you
I
say,
might remember.
Kid? You want to come with us?
How can I help?
Well, that's cool. I like the planet. I'll check that out after Viper's suggestion came up.
You can either adapt and survive, or die with the past.
Kat loves those, Viper,
the decision is yours.
That guy looks cool with a scar on his face.
We do what we do.
What, Wentworth, Viper? Wentworth Prison? I'll have to check that out, Kat. It looks really good. Viper, you want me to check out Wentworth Prison first? I'm assuming that's what you said. Wentworth Prison trailer. Let's check out Team Western. It's a prison drama?
Hey, Smith?
Yeah?
I need you to come with me.
Home sweet home, love.
What's this play on?
The panic button by the front door. Don't ever press it. Talk to my daughter.
It's a drama.
We don't negotiate with prisoners.
We don't negotiate with prisoners.
Frank, you look out for you.
Oh, she pushed
her.
Oh, yeah, but please,
yeah.
Don't I?
We'll do what I say.
Frankie's top dog.
Is this your favorite show, Team Western?
Well, she's in the slot right now, but she'll be back.
Now, Francesca, I do run this prison, and nobody, especially you, challenges me and gets away with it.
There's three ways it can end. Someone gets released, backs down, ends up dead. Please don't.
Dang. Oh, I know that guy. I recognize him.
You got guts coming in here, hearing your opinions. No one else has been brave enough to do that.
Okay, Kat, I'll check that out.
It takes a strong woman to rise to the top.
I'll check that out after Viper's suggestion, Kat.
Yeah, but it doesn't. It takes a smart one. One who chooses their moment and understands the repercussions if they get it wrong.
Thank you for the three likes, you guys.
You tell me what happened. There will be reprisals. We know that's
how Josh
and Frankie work. What we don't know is how the game changes now that there's a new player in the mix.
Team Western, is this like a big
Jack's
show where you're from?
Debbie, can't you do something about that? Normal rules don't apply to Jax.
Yes, your daughter's fucked.
I love you to the moon and back.
I love you too.
It's time to break up with Debbie.
Oh my god. She looks like, she looks like the girl from Twilight. Watch. Oh, I didn't go back far enough.
I know what you're doing, Frankie. You're pushing B at Jax all the time and you're hoping they're gonna cancel
nice,
each other out.
Amazon Prime.
I know the truth about my daughter. was the kind of
I saw some blood.
Putting her out of a mystery. She was better off dead. One well-chosen moment can take you straight.
There's blood right there.
And one mistake can finish you.
Wentworth. So Viper said, the new Candyman trailers. Okay, we'll check that out. That's interesting, Team Western. Candyman trailer. This must be it right here, right? 1 month ago? Let's check it out.
This is where it all began.
Yeah, Cat.
The story of Candyman. Local character, he walk around handing out candy to the neighborhood kids.
And then we'll check out, a couple of kids get Cat's other suggestion, Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 7.
Police come around. That's when I saw the truth.
Is that what you want, Cap?
Get on your knees.
Hands.
Tortured him. Killed him. Right there on the spot. A couple weeks later, more razor blades and more candy. He'd been innocent.
So he's a...
Candyman ain't a he. Candyman's the whole damn hive.
What?
If you're out here looking for Candyman, you ask me? Stay away.
I want to show you guys my favorite movie. Really the trailer story. For it.
God. Right here in this neighborhood, the legend started.
Really, Cat?
And the legend is, if we say his name five times.
Okay, I'll do that next. Before, since I haven't done one from you yet.
The Candyman.
Hell no.
Viper, have you seen this trailer?
Anthony, no.
Candyman.
Stop.
I don't want to get creeped out in my new apartment before bed.
I
want
to watch this.
Black people don't need to be summoning.
Don't.
I dare you.
Don't say that.
Say his name.
Candyman.
You better
say his name.
That last one.
Candyman.
Candyman.
You want to be a part of the story, right?
No.
Say his name.
I want to say, I want to finish this. Bro, flies and stuff Anthony? In horror films are always like a prominent
Anthony.
Thing. Hey, Seth.
Anthony,
you okay?
I need to do that, Seth. You're right.
This neighborhood is haunted.
I have to upload it on a Wednesday.
I think I made a mistake.
Holy crap! Ooh.
Candyman, is it?
Did you see that?
He
hold up.
Candyman, is it?
I think I made a mistake.
Oh!
I brought him back.
Good lord!
I think I made a mistake.
Oh my god!
Candyman, is it?
He chose you.
He has purpose for you.
Tell everyone.
New to the neighborhood.
You should say it.
I want to see him.
Say his name.
Candyman!
Oh, there he is. Yeah, that's gotta hurt. Yeah, Seth. Very gruesome. Yeah, that looks really good, Viper. I actually want to see that. Okay, let's look at this one. After this, I want to show you, oh, this is on FX. Okay, good visuals. A day like any other. Is it a drama? Hobbit?
Mr. President, you're...
I'm fine.
Oh, shoot.
Come on, guys. This is a man's world.
Good song. Yeah, Mesh. It was a good Seth. It was a good movie. They were all gone. Oh, snap. Is this an apocalyptic show?
Except for mine.
What?
Madam President, power plants will start to shut down.
Which city?
Oh, she's a good actress.
Somewhere is the answer to how this all happened.
I've never seen the trailer for this. I don't watch cable like that.
Who are you?
FX on Hulu.
You're reproductively interesting.
Wow.
Monkey.
Okay.
People are gonna have to pick sides.
They are hungry.
If anyone's new, say hi in chat. Welcome to my channel.
We'll build together.
Hey, Jacob boy. Yeah, Seth. It's a chill stream. It's not as strict as it is on my other channel, because it's... I don't want to be that way on this channel. It's a lot more laid back. If you guys want to say what you want in chat, self-promote, I don't care. I'm not going to hold anything against anyone. Basically, you guys are mods, but it's not a big deal. I want to show you this trailer. This is my favorite movie. What's up, Mr. Ice-T? This is my favorite movie right here. I want to show it to you. It's called Southpaw. It's a really good movie. You guys should watch it. Have you guys seen this movie?
I expected a hard fight.
You can if you want to.
I put my family through a lot.
The more you get hit, the harder you fight. I get it.
Let's go!
Only now you're taking way too many hits before you get off.
You can't fight like that anymore.
Think about her.
I'm gonna tell you something.
I love you.
I love you.
Thanks, Viper.
So predictable.
What's up, Rabbits? The light, yeah, it was a good movie. It wasn't a hobby. Very good.
I wouldn't be here without my wife, Maureen.
Yeah, Seth, same here. I'm not gonna.
Hey, Billy, why are you leaving so soon?
Come on, keep walking.
Baby, you ain't never been a real man.
Let's go home.
How about I take your belt?
I used to be real hot headed.
Who looked me in the eye? No.
Such a good movie. Anton Fuqua is so good.
This court is aware of the tragedy your family has suffered.
Really, Jacob boy?
Nonetheless, you have chosen to demonstrate dangerous behaviors while having custody of your daughter.
Dad?
You need help, Billy.
It'll be a year before your suspension is up. Which
have you seen this cat? It's really good.
Custody of the child shall remain with family services until the father can demonstrate the abilities of a responsible parent.
Please, I don't
care. I'm sorry, please.
Dad, I'm going to stay with you. I want to live with you.
Yeah, cat.
You want me to come with you?
No, man. I gotta do this alone.
So what brings Billy Hope to my job?
This is like a Rocky story. It's a lot like Rocky. He loses everything and has to build his life from the ground up. He's lost his wife, his daughter, his house, his fortune, everything. He has to work everything back up. Very good. My favorite movie.
Case of trade.
You couldn't handle the rules here, man.
I can't lose my daughter. I give you my everything.
Very good.
I know that you're mad at me right now.
You don't know anything.
She doesn't want to see you today.
Tell her I love her.
Gotta let her hate you so she can get better.
I am forgiven.
How'd you like to fight for that title?
You think that you can beat Magic?
Not without you.
I'm gonna fight again.
I'm gonna get my kid back.
What chance is there that Hope could win?
The cards are stacked against Hope.
I know that one, Viper. I've seen that. I'll check it out next.
This is your time. This is your moment. You can control your destiny.
Oh, yeah, Seth. The Social Network. How's it going, Zeiss? I hope you're good. Halloween to Rob Zombie trailer. Okay. I've seen this one. 2009? Viper, you're going way back. Why do you want to watch all these horror movies? True story. It's not a real story, Seth. It's just a movie, that one. Southpaw. Viper wants to check out all these horror films.
I killed him.
Who'd you kill, sweetie? Who'd you kill?
Yeah, Viper. Oh my god. Yeah, Seth, for real. Movie's very bloody. I don't think I've ever seen this. Is this it, Viper? Is this the trailer, Viper? That you wanted? Not that one?
Nurse.
Hold on me. Well, let's just watch this one. I don't know. Dude, this is crazy. I know, Viper. Why you want to scare everybody?
The birth of evil.
Hey, Swifty. What's up, dude?
Now, the secret behind his madness.
Check out Titan trailer.
Blood can bring
Okay, I'll check that out. Viper, why you got us watching all these scary things? This wasn't the one? Is it this one? Is it this one, Viper? I'll check out the Titan one next, Hobbit. Hello, my bro. I'm good, Swifty. How are you? Spooky movies, yeah. Is this it, Viper? Yeah, Mesh Horror's good. Tris and I like horror.
I killed him.
Oh, this is the same doggone one.
Who'd you kill, Swifty?
Viper! Which one? You said Halloween 2. 2020? That's 2007. This one? No! Viper, that's the same one. Which, 1 month ago. This one. There's a house burning. Okay, you said that. Alright, I think we're good.
No.
How's it going, Swifty? Swifty, I want to see this, but, we're, if for those of you who are just coming in, like my boy Swoop the Gaming 5, we're watching movie trailers. If you have any suggestions for movie trailers, TV shows, or anything like that, you want to just talk about movies, let's do it. Right now we're watching Halloween Kills. Is it a real one, Swifty? It's late there, I know you're wilding out right now. Cheers, Swifty. Yeah, so that's a good one. Oh my god. Oh, dude, he's just doing that in front of all those people? What? Blumhouse. Blumhouse makes good movies.
The boogeyman was real.
It's over.
We can't hurt anyone ever.
Oh my god, Swifty. Is it about thumbnails?
Tell me what.
Paw Patrol. Oh my gosh!
Stop! Jeez. You had a knife in your stomach.
You and Allison should not have to keep running. Evil dies tonight.
Has this come out yet? I don't know. I don't think so.
If you track Michael's victims, that's a straight line to Michael's childhood home.
Oh my god.
What do we do?
Yeah, I have, Mr. Ice-T.
Let's hunt him down.
Michael Myers is flesh and blood.
Okay, sounds good, Hobbit.
Couldn't have survived that fire.
Yeah, me too, Team Lester.
The more he kills, the more he transcends.
Run! Go home now!
This actually looks pretty good, Viper. Jamie Lee Curtis? That's her? What? Hold up. That's Jamie Lee Curtis? Where is it? That doesn't look anything like her. That's a dude.
Do it.
What? What do you mean do it? Why would you say do it? Like that is the last thing on my mind if someone's got a knife to my throat. Do it.
I'm coming for you, Michael.
YouTube sucks, man. Yeah, Swifty. Cancel Viper. Okay, Hobbit, you said something else, though. Tibbet or something? Yeah, Titan trailer. What is this? Do this on Twitch? Why, Swifty? I can. Next time I do it, I could do it like tomorrow on Twitch. By the way, I don't have rules like as far as family friendly and stuff goes on this channel, Swifty, so. This is a little graphic. What do you want? What do you have me watching? What is this?
Hey,
Yeah, I don't care on this channel, Team Western.
Well, no one told me about her, the way she lies.
I can do this again on Twitch next time. What is this? How would I know? Why should I care? Please don't bother trying to find her. She's this is so weird. Well, let me tell you about the way she lies. What? What do you have me watching? No. Oh my god, that was really inappropriate. What is this? Best upcoming movies 2021? 27 minutes long. Oh, this looks good. Watch. Warm and sunny, just a scattering of drive-bys. And I live in paradise. Have you guys seen this?
I've got a best friend.
This is the greatest cup of coffee of all time.
Oh-ho! Mondays, am I right, Joe?
You said it, guy.
Yeah. Oh, my stream was being blocked due to copyright issues? I need to pause more often or something. Wow. Wow. I'm back. What about... What was that about, Cap? I don't know. I was watching a movie trailer.
I thought I had...
It was really inappropriate, though. Like, it was, like, showing, like... It was blurring it out, but it was, like, showing nudity and stuff. Maybe that was why. Yeah, it was showing a lot of inappropriate, like, nudity. It wasn't showing it. It was blurring it out, but...
Everything
I think that's why.
But then I met her.
Everybody down on the ground. Everybody except you.
I'll do this on Twitch next time.
Please, I have a goldfish.
There's something inside you, guy.
I don't want something inside me.
They expected you to just follow the rules.
Have you guys seen the trailer for this?
Put these on.
Okay.
Fine. I do.
Oh my god! What are these trick glasses or something?
Guy.
He lives in the game and he didn't know it.
World, it's a video game. You're not real. And the guy responsible for this world is going to destroy it.
Oh my god, Swifty.
You've met God?
Yes, he's an absolute troll.
Trolls exist. Buddy, if we're not real, doesn't that mean that nothing you do matters?
I am sitting here with my best friend trying to help him get through a tough time. Now, if that's not real, I don't know what is.
I know this world is just a game, but this place, these people, that's all
is there anyone new here? So I see 7 people in chat. How's it going, you guys? Could be the great guy. Thank you for the 6 likes. Well, could we get 7 likes? Could we get 7 likes on the stream?
This whole good guy routine is ruining the game.
It's a new Ryan Reynolds film. I think it's. I can't remember the name.
I really wish they'll say it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, good guy.
That actually hurt my hand.
It does
we
help.
Can save our world, but we have to fight together.
I just watched that movie. I watched the trailer. It was really bad. Like, really graphic. It put my stream, like, in a weird spot. Swifty, you swear that's not that bad?
Nope.
Swifty.
I can't die. I'm never gonna die. Woo!
Free guys, what it's called. Swifty, if you gotta tell me it's not that bad, cause I can't play it if it's that bad. Is it? It's so funny. No, it's a comedy? Okay. Alright. Look at the quality! What is this? Swifty! No! I can't watch that! Come on! That was really bad! No, Swifty. What the heck was that? Swifty, no! Come on now! God, I gotta clear my head with something different. Have you guys seen this movie? This is a good movie. Let's watch the trailer for this. Swifty, what the heck? That was too inappropriate.
Charlie, where is my money?
Buddy, I got your money. It's ready.
Okay. Have you guys seen this?
Charlie, you're losing your belt.
Wait, Charlie, hey. I can't hear what you're saying.
What was he like? As a boxer? Charlie was the top contender, number two in the world. Then the fight game changed.
Coming with you.
No, you're not.
I'm either coming with you or you're fishing for your keys in the sewer.
Oh my god, that was close.
Stubborn.
Yeah, this is good.
This ain't a video game. This is for real. Let's make some money!
Hey, my stream is temporarily blocked because we detected copyrighted audio. No! Can you guys see me? Can you see me? Dang it! Stupid! Why? See, YouTube liked mine. Stupid. Come on. Should we go to Twitch? Let's see. I'll go live on Twitch then. Stupid. Come on, stop it. Yes, Twitch. I will go to Twitch. Dang it. See you on Twitch in about 2 minutes. Okay, bye everybody.